said. Just do some jump jazz if you want to come back.
Sheesh. Why is jump jazz so fast, man?
Ain't no slow jumping jazz. Even count, that's a real
guy. I'm gonna go that way. My knees are hurting. I'm gonna need to shun you with your chair again, but I don't look too graceful. I used to do this in
the greatest jump test since high school.
No,
it's all going in.
All TC, right?
I'd have that.
You need it, I'm gonna talk.
Some more luck. You know what I'm saying? Some icy eye.
Good luck.
Oh, shit.
All right, honey.
Come on, man. You're making me look bad.
Oh, that's the mirror. Like, man, this picture ugly shit, that's you.
Don't blame the picture, blame yourself.
That's you, baby. You ugly.
Come on. Stop scrolling on camera.
Come on, gotta get braces on, though. You got a perfect smile.
Hard in every picture.
And she just ain't wanna spend that money.
Now I know. Move doing meditation, you get 200 jumper jacks. Yeah. I never thought it would be that serious. Till right now.
Got your caps are running right now.
We're like,
look at how I set this up. You have different grips that you're gonna be using. So first,
it's like Legos.
20 here. 20 here and then 20 here.
20 push-ups?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Harder 10.
Yeah. the back guarantee.
Give me the muscle back.
As they said, it ain't about the money, it's about the muscle.
Give me money. I changed my mind. Oh. I'll take money.
Carry more, the camera come back, because we all passed out.
That shit happened in December 25th. Yeah. Look closely, see if we kicked up. And I'm just like,
speaking of videos, you finally done with that other one?
South by Southwest?
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it like another few days or so. And then the Uber dude, I canceled that shit. No refund. Moving on.
No money back guarantee, just the muscle back.
It will work out because it's another Midwest Fashion Week on Saturday night. So, give this shit the whole thing.
This upcoming Saturday?
Yep. Tonight is like a pre-party for it at a Harvard Inn.
Champagne, campaign.
Pete Brad. So nervous about going back to school this summer, man.
You nervous?
Because I had to take all the classes, I failed.
You can spar in here. But you telling me you scared of some books?
You try taking accounting.
You'll take more appreciation of it.
It ain't even that the class is hard. It's just the exam. With accounting, you get one the number one. Everything else won't be wrong.
That's your life, though.
You get that down, you can come work the PricewaterhouseCoopers. You know, but it's correct. It's gonna take more appreciation there.
Ooh, I'm a rapper, I don't want to drop.
I don't want to drop. You're setting me up.
Get out there on State Street now.
After you're talking about being in entertainment, you want to be in your own
Cherokee.
Yeah.
When I went back to school after going to school the first time and not doing so well, it was way easier. They kind of interesting. Like, just appreciated more. I knew what I was, knew why I was going back this time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Versus before, I just kind of waited. That's what everybody does.
Yeah. More determined. Yes.
Like going out with a girl you kind of like. I mean, I guess, you know, she, everybody else thinks she cute, she aight.
She's barking asleep.
Right.
She don't have youth and whatnot, the fine little girl kind of keeps you motivated and get your look on. You know.
What made you decide to go back?
Shit, I want to make more than 60 grand a year. And outside of the music,
business.
Plus, I got 3 years already done, and I'm paying back $60,000 loan. So, I might as well just finish up that last year.
Yeah.
If I ain't getting money back, I'm going to write a letter to the dean.
That's all that matters now.
I don't know where I want to be, man. I just went. Got accepted into College of Commerce. I'm like, oh, shit, I'm smart.
Right now.
I'm smart. I owe my essay on the bag of chips because I completely just winged it. Because my told me I couldn't go to Europe whether or not I applied to college. I'm like, all right, cool.
15 pull-ups.
Scams you into college. The essay was named One Issue You Have With Society. I said, well, I hate that.
Yeah.
and it was made of steel. Want to punch me in the stomach, break their hand.
Get
to talk smack. And they're like, I'm so sorry. Like, I know you are. Before you come, like, all right.
Oh man, I can get up. I can get right up.
You know what I'm saying? If you're out drinking and all that, you know you're gonna feel it later.
I still get up.
I guess. I'll let my clothes. Take a shower the night before so I don't have no excuse.
A few years ago.
shit. Alright, cool. This ain't nothing. 10 pounds?
Alright, Mike, you don't borrow 10 pounds again?
No problem at all, brother.
I'll borrow that 5. You said I'm borrowing that 5.
Monster.
favorite one is the ankle kick.
Dion. don't have the swag of a rapper though. Hey, AI had an Iverson look like a rapper and he was gonna put something on
but he did.
I don't know if they ever released it.
AI was the one player that bridged hip hop and hip hop.
True.
Sean Spark.
No.
Sir Charles.
Sir, imagine that's even the same cat that used to hoop.
Yeah, it is, right?
Seeing him announce. Slapstick.
Kobe Bryant. Let me tell you something about Kobe Bryant.
Sound like he got a cheeseburger in his mouth right now. Probably
did.
Speaking of cheeseburgers, I had my first Big Mac and I don't know how long, bro. 5 years, no Big Mac. I just decided to just get one.
Oh, shit.
You alright?
You alright?
Well, I can't do that.
What?
You're an advertisement, spokesperson, huh? Woodlock.
Woodlock. Put it in my smoothies and shit.
Yeah, drop it at work, like, yeah, we found Woodlock in New York.
Oh, man. Yeah, just watch how I stretch my leg out.
Yeah. How they call the cops when they smoke weed? You gotta smoke with life.
Smuggling out everything.
They know me at work, I smell like menthol. Majority of the time.
I found out a fascinating discovery.
What's that?
The police walk into your house without a warrant and they find anything, they can't say nothing.
Yeah, it's supposed to have a warrant.
It won't burn out.
I know.
The law is an amazing thing when you know the law.
They can't even take you.
You can't even come in, technically.
Right, they're not supposed to come in, or even if they like...
Not supposed to, but shit.
But if you refuse them... Anyway. I think if you refuse them, they can, I guess...
Do it, and then they lie in the police report. Mm-hmm. And you gotta prove that they're lying in court.
Mm-hmm. Well, if they come in to get somebody, like, they looking for somebody... You know, they don't have probable cause and all that. You gotta ask them, am I under arrest? If they take it, if they can't answer that question, then they can't take it. They're like, oh, well, we want you to come to the station. If you tell them no, then you're not under arrest. They can't do anything about it.
Don't change it.
Remember,
like, am I under arrest? No. All right, well, I ain't going.
We as African Americans, as statistics, you're liable to get shot in the back for being facetious. You know, you never know how officers going to react. The officer that shot McDonald's reloaded. He just kept shooting. It was the superintendent of police said it was.
Damn, you said he reloaded.
Yeah, he reloaded. It was a lawful apprehension, a lawful situation. 16 times.
You can see.
Yes. Yeah, okay. You know.